Hey guys, Brady here with your daily tennis lesson. So I feel like if you were walking down the street and somebody asked you if you wanted 20 bucks, the answer is obviously yes. If somebody asked you if you'd like to hit more aces when you play tennis, obviously the answer is yes, right? Okay, so my stat for the day, and I think this is very eye-opening for a lot of you out there that email me and say, how do I hit more aces, okay? The 2009 Wimbledon final between Roger Federer and Andy Roddick. Federer won it 15-13 in the fifth set, and Federer had 50 aces. Roddick did not have that many, okay? Not that Andy Roddick didn't serve a lot of aces in his career, but I think if you go and check the stat sheets, it is very rare to find a match between Roddick and Federer where Roddick out-aced Federer. Okay, so Roddick always served in the 140s, sometimes 150s. For the longest time, he had the world record for the world's fastest serve. Federer's fastest serves usually are in the high 120s. Still a really good, powerful serve. But I think what we can take away from that stat that Federer out-aces Roddick consistently is that Federer places his ball when he serves better than Roddick did. Roddick would try to go through people, but by going through people, you give them a chance to get their racket on the ball. Okay, so we've done three videos this week talking about maximizing your serve. We looked at placement, we looked at spin, and we've looked at power. I think the best way for all you guys and girls out there that are trying to hit more aces is first and foremost, get focused on your placement, okay? I've been in clinics and practice matches with kids before, and I've had 12-year-olds ace me. Not that they hit the ball more than 90 miles per hour, they just happen to place it perfectly. Okay, so getting total command of where your serve lands is the best way for you guys to start to hit more aces. You tack on spin after that. If I start to get really accurate going out wide with my slice serve to the deuce side and really accurate with my kick serve out to the ad side, and then from there that ball is moving off the court, that I think is the second best way for you guys to start to hit aces. Third would be power. Just for whatever reason, a lot of times the focus on power means that the resulting shot tends to go a little more to the center of the box. We just tend to like a little more margin for error when we're hitting the ball basically as hard as we can. Okay? With that being said, I think, you know, you guys will find that the most fun aces to hit are probably where you do hit as hard as you can and then you also happen to hit a line. But that brings me back to the placement idea. If we're hitting lines, we're gonna have our best chance to hit aces, okay? So keep Federer kind of in the forefront of the idea. He doesn't ever really overpower people with his serve, but the guy cranks a lot of aces and probably more aces than some of those big, big servers we are all enamored with because we're kind of power hungry. Get that serve placed well, then tack on the spin and power, and you guys will be on your way to getting a lot more free points, okay? Hope that was super helpful. Please click like below this video. And if you guys happen to be checking this out on YouTube, please subscribe to our channel. Thanks, and we'll see you soon.